Some say we've got engine oil in our veins. Now that and a fair bit of dust. Sure, these wild utes are hard work, but it's no job. The roar of them. Pure. Takes some rare skills to settle one. A band of brothers and sisters. Where man learns from machine, learns from man. And those that visit are transformed. Almost as much as the V6 Amaroks. It's like this place rubs off on them. You gotta see it to believe it. The only ute. Reared for the road.